morning. My name is Richard Hill. Welcome to my humble facility. We're very happy to have you.
Where the hell am I?
Well, you are in an institution for people who are suffering from extremely rare condition. And we have a reason or two to believe you're one of them. We want to help you. But first, you have to tell us everything you remember from last night.
All I remember is getting beat up by a bunch of assholes, and that's about it.
Are you sure? Because three people were seen escaping from the crime scene. Try to remember what they looked like.
Come on now, empty those buckets. Stay down.
Stand up.
Where are we going?
All right, okay. I'm coming.
Sit.
What are you doing?
This is for your own protection. You have 1 minute to solve this.
What the hell are you doing to me?
This will be over sooner if you cooperate with us. Again. Again. Okay.
Again.
Now tell me, how did you beat our god? You experienced something strange, didn't you?
Are you serious? Why would I tell you anything after you tortured me?
I'm truly sorry about that. But we had to, in order to observe your condition. You know, it's absolutely essential for us to understand your situation before we cure you. Please, how did you react so quickly and knock off that guard?
All right. It's just everything suddenly started to seem very slow to me.
Interesting. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you. I will send in the nurse so we can start your healing process.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Okay, I will be right back.
Okay, let's go.
Charlie, do you copy? Charlie, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Everything under control?
Just taking the patient back to the ward.
Can you tell me his ID?
I'm not sure.
Attention everyone, we might have an escape patient impersonating a security guard. Be on high alert.
Hey, what are you? Hey!
You okay?